Discovery. Are you in here? Are you in here, sister?
What do you want? Go on, answer.
I lost my way in the corridor. And I had the feeling I was being followed by somebody.
I know why Sister Assunta is not here.
He gave orders for her to remain in her cell.
First thing to do in embalming a sinful nun is to cleanse her of evil, starting there. That's the place. The evil starts there, between her. The evil that grows and consumes everything, even the spirit. The devil enters a woman there and devours her.
Ah.
the genitals are the door to evil. The vagina, the uterus, the womb, the labyrinth that leads to hell, the devil's tools.
Hell is within us.
Can you guess why this poor nun is lying here cold and dead?
No.
Her weakness was her downfall. It made her a prey to temptation. I warned her and she didn't listen. She kept on sinning until in the end she was his, the devil incarnate. Her stomach swelled and inside her she kept a monster. It had black body hair and satanic eyes. An evil creature, born dead on the Sabbath.
An abortion?
Yes, an abortion. Evil things destroyed. Cut from the womb. Removed from this holy place. But the threat lives on. Here in the convent, the demon lives and feeds on good, suckling at the breasts of nuns like this one here. Sister Florence, our Mother Superior, embalmed and destined to stay a sinner through eternity, the spirit of quiet prisoner at this convent, because she killed herself. You can hear her calling out some nights. She's put a curse on us. She calls, and the name she calls is the nun who killed her!
What nation is this?